Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I've got your back.
Over here, Chafflekern. It looks like the entrance to the cave. This is the last step in the Galder quest, to reforge the amulet. Let's go. I know Iona would have wanted me to see this through. And thank you for your support in helping me through my loss.
There's a lot of history in a place like that. I bet these walls could tell some amazing stories.
I bet they could. It's taken months to assemble all three pieces of the Galdur amulet. And now, hopefully we can finish with this. Uh-oh. Emerald Dragon Claw. Why do I get the feeling that this is going to become difficult and a dead adventurer? Lost Legends? I'm not going to spend time reading this. Take these healing potions. Alright, I'm gonna take this claw and read the ancient edict. Let this place be forgotten forever. Let it be struck from the rolls of history. Let it never be spoken of by man or mer. Let its very name be lost to the ages. Ye who enter here know. This place was sealed at great price. Honor those who perished here. Turn back and leave them to their rest. And for those of you that don't know, Myr is a form of elf. Like dark elves, wood elves, those are Myr. High elves. Have I gotten them all? Alright, let's see. What does this emerald claw have on it as an inscription? Bear. Dolphin. Snake.
Fighting Draugr is as much about controlling your fear as anything else.
And I hope this is the only puzzle that we have to contend with. Because I'm really not in the mood. Wow. I've never seen this many doors open at once. And another door.
Don't like the looks of this.
It's too bad I don't have the skills of Mercer Frey to just stand in front of one of the doors and make it open without even using a claw. That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. No one could do what he did. The Ivory Claw. Bird Dragon. Thank you. this was the first claw that we found when we started this quest. Chafelkern, let's go. Make sure you don't set off any traps. There's a door here, but it doesn't look like there's a mechanism to open it. Don't like the looks of these open areas.
Do try not to set off any traps, will you?
Yes, as long as you don't set any off. Smartass. Wait, what? I know that's breathing that I hear. We're gonna go ahead and activate this. One down. Are so powerful that it's breaking reality. How could he even see us? Me? Here's the real one. Here. Did we get them? No, wait, something else is happening. We did get them. We did it. Ah, what? Oh. Okay, I've got the Galder amulet. We've done it. We've done it, Jafelkern. It's over at last. Let's get out of here. Let's see exactly what does this amulet do. Alright, here it is. The Galder amulet increases health, magicka, and stamina by 30 points. Let's go. Must have missed this.
Keep your eyes open for traps.
Yes.
Old ruins like this are usually filled with them.
All right.
Still here.
It looks like it was this way. Seems like whenever I'm dressed as the Nightingale, I have these near-death experiences with drowning. Alright, I think we're done here, Jafelkern. Mission accomplished. So, it's time for us to head out. Until next time.